Have you ever felt worried or stressed or anxious about money? Know that you're not alone. Money is so much more than just all the practical stuff. It's emotional and it makes us feel things. We like to think that we make all of our decisions, our financial decisions, from a place of logic and reason, but we actually make them from a place of emotion. And this is why our money mindset is so important. The experiences that we have in our childhood, so all the things we hear our parents say, our friends, our teachers, they help us build up this picture of what we believe to be true about money, so our money beliefs. And these beliefs drive our decisions about money in the now, so how we spend, how we save, and how we manage our money. And having a negative money mindset might cause you to overspend, struggle to budget, or maybe even avoid money conversations altogether. So the best place to start with improving your money mindset is awareness. Without awareness, we can't make changes to anything. So just start to notice the feelings that you have about money and the language that you use when you talk about money with your friends, with your family, and with yourself. And make a commitment to start to replace some of the negative language with more positive or neutral language. For example, instead of saying, "I'm so bad at budgeting," instead you could say, "I'm learning how to manage my money well." Head to wordsthatcount.org.uk, where National Literacy Trust has more money mindset resources to help you.